Hi, I'm Larry DiMarco, and I'm a family law, workers' compensation, and personal injury lawyer in Pennsylvania. Welcome to the Law Center YouTube channel. Let's search and see what's here. On your mobile device, if you hit the video tab, which is right next to the home, if you scroll down after that featured video, you will see the most recent 30 videos of my original content. If you hit the video button on the laptop or desktop computer, or perhaps tablet, you will see all my original videos, which are up to about 60 right now at the time I'm recording this. The video tab is an impractical way to navigate my channel for two reasons. First, the video tab only organizes the content in the order that they were produced. To find the best video that you're looking for, you have to watch all of them and just surf the titles, and if you're internet is slow, you're going to waste a lot of time, you're going to be tempted to leave before you find what you're looking for. So instead, click the home page or the playlist section and you'll see things by topic and legal issue. The second reason is that the video tab limits what you see to only my original content, but YouTube allows creators like me to save other people's shared work that's found across the internet. And you can find that under the playlist and the home tabs right here. I spent literally hundreds of hours researching and saving the most informative, best legal content on the web. And I've indexed them by topic and legal issue because I want you to find what you need without wasting your valuable time searching the net. Please note that the uploads link on the homepage has the same effect as the video tab, and they're shown in the order of upload. Please also note that each horizontal playlist under the home tab only has room for 12 videos across. Some of the lists have more than 12 across, and the only way to see them all is to click on the name of the list and then click the back button to go back. If you go to the playlist tab and click all playlists, you get a table of contents of playlists, which are identical to the ones saved under the home tab. At the top, first is created playlists. These are video playlists that I created. I indexed these on my home page, but they also appear under playlists. The next is saved playlists. These are borrowed from another channel and they were imported into this channel, meaning if the owner of that channel, for instance, look here, it says Alaska Court System and PA Voter Information Network. If one of these two channel owners modify the list from their channel, and of course, I am the owner and operator of PA Voter Information Network, the changes will appear on the Law Center YouTube channel as well. So I don't control these lists, but I like the content, so I save them. The rest of the lists that appear on this menu are identical to the horizontal rows on the home page, on the home tab rather. Now there are categories of lists, and all the created lists are indexed on these categories of list. So again, the rows and the title of rows are the general playlists, and all the created playlists are the sub-playlists underneath. I recommend this organization for any YouTube creator who has a lot of content. So now let's look at the Law Center horizontal playlists and the video organization underneath. The first category is family law self-help, and underneath are all the categories of family law petitions: custody, divorce, support, protection from abuse, general family law self-help, government-produced videos, coronavirus issues, the coronavirus custody issues, and general law self-help. The next lists are self-help videos categorized by state. So remember, family law is state law, and there's variation from state to state. So if your jurisdiction is available, you can go to your state and watch videos from attorneys who practice in your particular jurisdiction. And it's not an exhaustive list of states. Not all 50 are represented. I think only 15 or so playlists. because every state doesn't have self-help videos, or they're not easy to find. But I continue to search, and I will add to the list frequently. The next set of playlists are not how-tos or self-help for family law litigants, but they do contain helpful information and give you a more general understanding of family law, of divorce court, and surrounding legal issues. Next row playlists, accident and disability law issues. I have a relatively large personal injury, workers' compensation, and disability practice. Now, no matter where you live, any county in Pennsylvania or state in the United States, I can help you. Call me before you speak with a private lawyer. There are free resources here for you, and I have a network of lawyer business associates across the country. The next two groups of lists are housing and money issues. The next two groups of lists are other areas of law. And the bottom row is one playlist of videos about me and my law firm, DeMarco & DeMarco PC. And there's more than 15, so you click this link to see all of them. I hope you find this video helpful, and I hope it empowers you to handle some of your family law case yourself. I did this to help educate you so you can communicate better with your lawyer and save money on your legal fees. Please note language in each self-help video, and it's contained in the description portion of the video, and I produced it right here on your screen. Of importance, the videos are for educational purpose only. They're not legal advice. Watching the videos doesn't create an attorney-client relationship, and there's no guarantee for success because every case is different. So as you watch these, I strongly recommend you also consult an attorney. So watch the videos. They're great content on this channel to help you with your legal issue. Please like, subscribe, and forward this video to people on your contact list and social media friends who you think would benefit from the channel. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. Like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for new videos. To learn more about my legal services, click the links in the description section of this YouTube video or on one of the video links on your screen. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.